get you another pass. That means that there'll be a okay, well, let's load. These are all super mutant brutes. I have a lot of greenies. Knights, though. Badge. Act. Three of those. Don't wear anything else. Although, railway plates. Please. Tales of a Junktown Dirty Vendor. Water increased by one. Nice. I got to save. Not doing this again. Oh, sir. Thankfully, I have that Chinese officer sword. Means that I can get by any of their BS.
Oh!
To get a safe point, not a safe point, beds or steam patch, lots of stuff. Touching too much, which is my health really low. Master. I defeated the mutant master. Thankfully, didn't have any stronger weapons. I'm supposed to go. I'd like to defeat all of the mutants that are in the area.
now!
It's like if they're shooting a baseball.
Has broken. All right.
Percent. Crippled from both legs. I don't have a way to get away there.
Oh!
this weapon, the combat shotgun. I think it would be same for all shotguns. Quite useful. Guns is by one, and patch. Yes, one. By the way, it's average. Wow. What's average about that? But cool. Steam packs here.
Wherever yeah. You are.
It's a module.
You can't hide from me. I can taste your fear.
Anyways, okay. So far it's going great. A lot of things that open via bobby pin. A lot of super mutants here. I mean, a lot more than what I saw at the A lot more than what I saw at the Lynchens Memorial. Right. The Project Purity. So, yeah. Seems that I'm in for something extremely serious and totally affected, which means that I'll have to face a lot of guys. You know what? Before that, let's go talk to Joseph. Yeah, this What's is Joseph. Happening? I hear this door that doesn't work.
Nuh-uh. Door works fine. Computer's broke. Well, maybe not broke, but it sure don't work right. I turned it off because it was just wasting power.
You have the password?
Nope. Nobody ever wrote it down. And then one day somebody forgot. You know how it goes.
Turn the computer back on?
Sure, if you want. Come on, it's over here.
Watch it.
Hey, doesn't hurt to have a look. Alright, finally.
Okay, there you go. The computer is on again. Don't know what good it'll do you.
I have to go now.
Okay, bye bye.
Right. See. Another password. Given. Calvin. Nine of eight. Inverts. Prompt. Stop this. And then again. Okay, well. Unlock door. Level up. Alright. 5. 1, 2, 3, 5. 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Continue. Ladies boy. You're not straining a little digger, beef, violet heart, comprehension, entomologist, iron fist, bloody mess. Finder, gunslinger, red belly, toughness, mando, rat resistance. Rounder. Size matters. Finesse. Steer stranger. Rage. Night person. Cannibal. Fast metabolism. Gain a 20% health bonus when you impact. Life giver perch point. Wait. Life giver perch in an additional 30 hit point. Robotics expert. With the robotics perch, you do an additional 25% to any robot. in bed to sneaking up on a hostile robot and detonating it will put that robot into a permanent shutdown state. Conductor. Alright, that's my pin. That's pin. This. Oh. And there was Stealth Boy that I wanted to get. From the notes, I need a sensor module or create a old trap mine. I guess I'll take one. Go to reactor chamber. That's gruesome. What happened here? They devoured each other, or? Gretchen helmet, armor helmet. Grab mat. Oh, hello guys. Eve here. That's beautiful. H. Did my weapon broach? Not repair it.
Around my neck! Thank you.
Seems like the super mutants came from here. Good. Super mutants came from here.
Must have been nothing. There you are! We're gonna eat your arms when you're dead!
What? Very bomb. Race X. Digital thing. Toy car. Vodka. Accidentally. I don't want to do that, but. Arts. If I'm only going to encounter what they're called mutants and bad roaches, as long as they're on higher rank super mutants. Archie. There is now, I think I will be good. I don't know why, but I think I'm going to eat my words. Because, what am I supposed to do in here? The ditch. Leg. Leaf blower. That's what is it? And found. Patch. You were too strong. These are almost old brutes. Well, brutes, rather. Auto save. Great. Old chap. Wooden's. So, oh yeah. Oh, then.
I'll wear your bones around my neck.
Hmm. rifle, please. Oh. What is this place for? Vigilism. Laser right. I have the F. If I water by the pin. Right away. Old chaps. Health port. Inch. That's where I'm going to wrap it up for today. Made quite a substantial amount of progress. Say, if we look at the world map real quick, so went to the citadel. I was at the citadel. I was able to wear power armor. Also, they disclosed locations bolts. Also, I got to see them. Those the location of all the vaults. Capital Wastelands. I'm good with that. Here we are on Vault 87. Close to Vault 87. We'll have to go in there, definitely. But, yeah. I was able to procure plasma rifle. Great. Also, the Wazo rifle. Didn't know this was a real gun until, I had it in my inventory, because that's good. As for my apparels, got the ultimate with the plus 5 unarmed. Got the power armor, still need mitts. Well, eventually. Hey. Not too bad, okay. Now, also the point where I'm able to craft weapon. I have schematics for bulk chap mine, okay? And also have the schematics for the shish kebab. So, that's impressive. Also, I was able to which had the overall little. Apparently some sort of class of a lot of students, or maybe an interest role, was saved. Now only children only, or ones that are age or up, will have to move away because they are not associated with all these children. And they were able to fend for themselves there. And all these darts as well. Speaking of darts, from my way to if Chase's garage there to this little lamplight, I discovered some bow is none other than Outwide. Let me tell you, these guys, they are fierce hazard health. Even with the power armor, they're strong, dangerous at the same time. But yeah, next time around, I'll actual Bolt 7 there. On meet discoveries as time goes on. We've acquired also 12. And for example, if I put right now, premium pre-war where and my link at, go back to stats and see that then at 95 each. That's great. I have to boost some more skills by from closer to 100. Because I think the maximum amount is 100. All of these, so I have to work on. But yeah. So my perks, I chose toughness this time. Overall damage resistance. Now that enemies are getting more damage. For example, in this vault, only met with mutant brutes. Which is weird, right? Because I think experiments, what I can't. And is that the experiments here is that they were trying to give him some sort of all the vault dwellers, they were trying to get them this radiation, but that had to transform into now they roam the capital wasteland, but to see where they come from. For other news, I'm now Alden. Very good trauma section. Yeah. Half my status. I'm doing good. Yeah. I'll have to do the ditch. But yeah. As a lady, 12 inch roll 15, I said again. If you like the content from my Facebook, playthrough, sorry. Then make sure to leave a like on the subscribe if you're brand new. And also activate the notification bell if you never miss a video from me in the future. Uploads are going to be frequent. I think it's going to be daily. Not from the Fallout 3 essentially, in general. But yeah, that'll be all for me dudes. Thank you all for joining. As always, I'll see you all in the next Fallout 3 video. See you later, dudes.